Don't you dare look out your window, darling, everything's on fire. The war outside, our door keeps raging on. Hold on to this lullaby, even when the music's gone. Just close your eyes, the sun is going down. You'll be alright, no one can hurt you now. Come morning light, you and I'll be safe and sound. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Just close your eyes, you'll be alright. Come morning light, you and I'll be safe and sound.
Everyone, so that was Safe and Sound by Taylor Swift, well, with the Civil Wars from The Hunger Games. I've loved playing that song on the guitar for so many years now, so thought I'd finally cover it, and I hope you like it. So really quickly, the other day I was basically looking through my room, sort of sorting out a couple of things, and I found a couple of things that I thought were so unbelievably like late 90s, early 2000s, so I thought I would just sort of show you them, and if anybody else remembers these, please let me know in the comments, because I feel like they were all just such big crazes of that sort of time. So the first one is this Glitter Babes Streak and Sparkle hair mascara. Now, hair mascara, I'm pretty sure anyone from the last, like, born in the last 10 years probably has no idea what hair mascara is. Anyone born in the 90s, maybe late 2000s as well, this was the biggest thing ever, and I used to go to all the parties and insist on having sparkles and glitter in my hair. I now hate glitter, so I'm not quite sure why I was so obsessed with it as a child, but that's the thing. So the second thing that I used tons when I was younger was body spray. Now I know there are still a couple of body sprays around, but I feel like perfume is a much bigger thing nowadays. Maybe it's just because I'm older, I don't know. But for me, particularly like Impulse was a big one. Like body spray just really reminds me of my sort of, my like pre-teen stage. So there's that. And third and finally was these trolls. Anyone from the 90s must at least have heard or seen these. I would be surprised if you haven't. They were such a big craze, and I have no idea why. I don't even know why I have them, because I don't remember getting these at all. I just found them and I was like, yes, this is 90s. So please let me know in the comments if you had any of those things when you were younger. And let me know if you're a 90s kid. Anyway, I hope you liked the video and the cover, and I'll see you soon. Bye!